tale about when MCs were truly gallant. Honorary system is the mark of the true MC, and I am the Repo Man. I came to reclaim your transparent kingdom due to the size and all in your apparent rise and fall. Your lies cross low from the stall, it's bullshit wall to wall. Seems you don't stand too tall against 2 10-ton giants. We know our balls don't bounce and apply that science. About those mergers you'll accept, but what do you expect? To go down in a blaze of glory like a false sense of heroics between heaven and hell, string out on halos and pitchforks in purgatory? Sorry, chap, we can't have that. And in the end, it's all ratings and stats. Hardly have you ever met men of our caliber, the audio challenger. Pulling Excalibur from my cardiovascular. I stick it like peanut butter to the roofs of their mouths, but I'm the carpenter who came to rip the roofs out. That was a wise crack, but I crack wise of wise wit, causing me and firecrackers to bang with quick wicks. My aura shines like an aurora, my voice is like a harp with a whisper of flammable gas to accompany my company's sparks. Furnace cylinders click continuously, burning like the throats of prior caged angels. Fire engaged rangers snuck the members out in mangers. Now arrows fly from bows and horizontal angles. These dangers are released, these strangers are unorthodox. Curiosity killed the cat who unlocked Pandora's box. That's what you get when you have a fresh West Coast MC, an engineer who hook up with a raw Venice producer. World supremacy, prevail, evidence, and clean. When it comes time to go to work, we don't play, swollen members.